Hey, welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends. We are just outside of Esperanza, a old Valuan port, which got abandoned when they just realized they couldn't get through that sky rift to the east, and decided they no longer needed a port here, so they pulled out and left. And left this place to rot. I feel sorry for her. Just left washed up here. There's a cham nearby. I think it's down here. Button? I keep pressing the wrong button. I can't really remember what's down here. Ah. That takes us onto the boat that crashed into the wall. A nice, much needed injection of gold. So here are Fina and Enrique still down there? Can't see. Oh well. Yeah, since building our base, we're kind of devoid of gold, so. Nothing else in here, is there? Nope. Go into every building we can see, because I know there is some stuff lying about. Okay, so the inn. Not that it's much of an inn, but you know. Weird with him sitting there until the floor gets drawn in. Alright, I can see a moonfish over there. I think there's something over here to get. I think it might be just a chest up here. Anything. Might not even be anything up here. I really can't remember too well. Well, there's an oak. Yep, there's another moonfish. Excellent, so there's two moonfish in here. Yeah, this place has seen all much, much better days. Just slide down, Vice. Get tetanus on the rusted metal. last time I heard Esperanza. If anyone here is a Red Dwarf fan, it was that episode of Red Dwarf, Back to Reality, I think it was called? Who are you? We'll go into that building to progress the story. Can I reach it from here? Yes, I can. I'm sure people are wondering what the hell just happened. So what have you got? Probably don't have anything great. Oh, you've got a new weapon for Vice. That's always nice. Don't have enough to buy anything else. $666 for the white map. Where are the rogue figure? Aye. Battle-worn armor would be nice. Buy one more piece of armor? A miracle robe. Who needs it the most? Fina, probably. Yeah, she still had her X attack and armor on. Moonberry, fantastic. Gotta have a few of those now. Yeah, that could be handy. Right, I think we'll go in here to further the story. Now that we're done messing about. Yes, I know that Esperanza means hope. This is the guy we need to meet up with. The question on everybody's lips. Do you think if he knew he'd be stuck here? It's the Skies of Arcadia version of the piano man stopping playing and the door stopping swinging and everyone turning and looking at us. I mean, You could make a boat and leave. You know, just round the corner is Maramba. Vice is laying down some hard truths on people. Hello, Fina. Shit's going down. And this is why I wanted to pick everything up beforehand. And now we have to race back. I mean, I could probably just go and still pick everything up, but you know. Gotta keep the sense of urgency going. Hello, Enrique. I mean, this looks menacing. Yes, he's Enrique's uncle. Or, kinda like an uncle.
Uh-huh.
Rest up and heal. And make the trip back down. Hopefully it'll let us get to the save point. It's tantalizingly close. Yes. Because if we screw this up, I don't want to be the one who, I don't want to be going back through all that. Right, let's go fight Gregorio. Yes. Have you seen our ship? Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Nah, unlike Alfonso, or Ramirez, he's not firing on lifeboats, which is nice. Gregorio is based around... Oh, we get to take out one of his smaller ships, first of all. Moonstone cannon chance. Right, so for the fight against Gregorio, we need to use speed. Because he is a slow defensive guy. He's difficult to get past in terms of defenses. So we need to use speed to our advantage. This fight, on the other hand, you can see how high their defense is, but their defense isn't that high, but they have a lot of health on their ships. They're armored pretty well. Some chips off our ship. You know, they're not terrible. The cruiser is really just a chance to see what this fleet is like. We'll go into the next fight, down a little bit on health. Speedwax, excellent. Rubble, 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 rubble. Thank you. Cool guys don't look at explosions. Or rocks falling on their heads. Now will we... Yes, here we go. Oh, no, it's a different ship this time. Gregorio Gunboat. Ingram. Quicker. Focus. Enough actually. It's preparing something. It missed. All that taking aim and for nothing. Okay. So a normal repair kit should be enough. It'll at least chip back some health. Not very accurate, is he? Okay, so depending... this turn, we'll get a chance to use the moonstone cannon. So I don't want to go too out on this. Do that. Give us a chance. Focus up a little bit first of all. So if we at least have some shots coming out. He's hitting us. Up torpedo. Now we need to work out what to do. Now, last time I tried to play it safe, I didn't get a chance to use my harpoon cannon. I want to close in. Ease. Hey, target lost. And we're probably not going to get a chance to do our healing again. goes the torpedo. Likes animating the torpedo quite a few times. Ooh. We will get to see the torpedo mist. Something mist. I think it was the torpedo that missed. We'll get to have some more fight. Just shows how much health we actually have on the ship, that a deluxe kit barely makes a dent. So let's do this. I'm not going to wait around for the next turn to come, for the next grid to come around. Let's just take this guy out. You'd think we'd do everything in our power. Pass charge. Don't know what that was. You'd think we'd do everything in our power to try and stay behind it. So well, hopefully I'll have enough spirit. I don't think so. I don't think I get 16 spirits per There's the blast charge. Wow, okay, now he's really chipping away at us. Who's gonna look for another thing again? Yeah, I don't have enough spirit for it. Ouch! That's what happens when the prototype cannon hits. Well, that fight seems as good a place to leave it off as any. We will see you next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends.